Welcome back, guys. For today's video, we're going to walk you guys through how to program the machine. So basically, whatever input is in the machine as far as temperatures go, for the unit itself, the hoses, the guns, this basically tells all of those different components what temperatures to be at. And so, like all of our videos though, we're gonna talk about safety. The first thing you wanna do is to make sure that you're following all the safety requirements that's in your manual. Definitely put safety first whenever working on the equipment. So Charlie, walk us through how to start off programming this machine.
Okay, we're talking about programming your unit today to the correct temperature that you need. So in order to do that, here's your tank. The light above it indicates that this is your tank. There would be a light above your hose and your gun. So after you plug your hose and your gun in, what you want to do is come in, make sure you have your tank temperature set at the correct temperature. So what you want to do, just hold down the tank button till it starts blinking. Indicates one. I have it set at 350 degrees. You press enter, enter, enter. Now back. In order to program the hose, you do the same thing. You hold down the hose button. That would be hose one, enter. You want to set it to the same temperature as your tank, 350 degrees, enter. This would be hose two. So if you had two hoses or three hoses, four guns, you just click which one you want, select which one you want, and you can select a different temperature if you want. Now, in order to set the gun, hold down the gun button. This is gun one. Enter. 350 degrees. Enter. If you have two guns, you enter your temperature. And that's how you program your hoses and your guns at the same temperature as your tank. And that's it.
All right, well, thanks, Charlie, for showing us how to program the machine. If this doesn't answer all your questions, if you still have questions after this video, please call us.